Good morning, children. How are you? What we are discussing regarding the grammar, Nana? Already we completed singular, plural, feminine, masculine, and the pronouns topic. And we are discussing about a defining words. Regarding the defining words, we have discussed our grammar number one. What do you mean by defining words?
The grass in which color the grass will be, children? The grass in front of the grass.
one, hard. Seventh one, right. Okay, now see children opposites. Young opposite what? Old. Young opposite, old. Good opposite, bad. First opposite, last. First, last. Big opposite, small. Big, small. Fat opposite, thin. Fat opposite, thin. Hard opposite, soft. Right opposite, wrong. Right opposite, wrong. Okay, children. So, see, children. Young, old. Good, bad. First, last. Big, small. Fat opposite, thin. Hard, soft. Right, wrong. See, spelling, children. Why go? U-N-G, young. Opposite, old. O-L-D, old. Good. G-O-O-D, good. Good opposite, bad. B-A-D, bad. First, F-I-R-S-T, first. First opposite, last. L-A-S-T, last. B-I-G, big. Big opposite, small. S-M-A-L-L, small. Fat, F-A-T, fat. Fat opposite, thin. T-H-I-N, thin. Here, hard. H-A-R-D, hard. Hard opposite, soft. S-O-F-T, soft. R-I-G-H-T, right. Right opposite, wrong. W-R-O-N-G, wrong. Let us discuss the last Roman related to the adjectives, children. They have been given us blanks. What they gave us? Blanks. Fourth Roman. First one they gave is dash, is dash, and they gave two words, red, bad. Okay, second one they gave children this dash, is dash, they gave blue, kite. Okay, next they gave children this dash, is dash, dog, white, dog, white. Coming to the fourth one they gave children, that dash, is dash. Here they gave fat, boy. Okay, coming to the fifth one, children, they gave that dash, is dash, thin man. Okay, coming to the sixth one, children, they gave that dash, is dash, cat, small. Now see children, now look at the book. This bag is, this bag is red. This bag is
These are the adjectives given to you. Before to conclude, let us revise once. Black, blue, brown, green, red, white, good, bad, big, small, new, old, fat, thin, first, last, tall, short, hard, soft, right, left, pretty, ugly. These are known as
adjectives. What are they known as? Adjectives. So in this way, children,